I never worked for Russia. And you know that answer better than anybody. I never worked for Russia. Not only did I never work for Russia, I think it's a disgrace that you even asked that question. Because it's a whole big fat hoax. It's just a hoax.
Sadistic, always on that fucking killing shit. Bullets on the beat and see an average gang of murder. Nothing gonna phase us, I don't watch ourselves, we conquer it. Blacked out, fed red eyes, yeah, I'm motionless. Running in the circles of my life and I ain't feeling it no more. Can I even have the score? Religious repetition, leave that bullshit at the door. Like the viewers part the war. There is many fucking things I still cannot ignore. Pushing your beliefs on people, I can't take it anymore. Hard times and I'm
we don't need no fucking witness, we get straight to business. Peace, yo.